assessing the situation. Is he breathing?
No, Rachel, he's not breathing, and he doesn't have any arms or legs either.
Now that's not a part of it.
Where are they? If we come across someone with no arms or legs, do we even bother resuscitating them? Like, what quality of life do we have there?
I'd like to live with no legs.
How about no arms, Davis? No arms or legs is basically how you exist now. You don't do anything.
Okay, well, let's get back to it, because you're losing him. Okay, too fast. Everyone, we have to pump at a pace of 100 beats per minute.
That's hard. I don't know if I can do that. How many is that per hour?
How's that going to help you?
I'll divide and then count to it.
Right.
Okay, everyone, a good trick is to pump to the beat of Staying Alive by the Bee Gees. Do you know that song?
Yes, I do. I love that song.
First I was afraid, I was petrified.
No, it's staying alive, staying alive.
Okay.
Hey, you were in the parking lot earlier. That's how I know you.
Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. He's a cloud and women warm, thousands of times more. It's all right, it's okay. You can look the other way.
You didn't keep a pace of 100 beats per minute, and nobody called 911 so the ambulance didn't arrive. So you lost him.
Okay, he's dead. Anyone know what we do next? Rachel?
I have no idea.
We bury him. Still has money.
Wrong. We check for an organ donor card. If he has one, we only have minutes to harvest.
He has no wallet. I checked. He is an organ donor.
He is? Okay. Give me some ice and a styrofoam bucket. Oh. We only have minutes to harvest.
Oh, Sam! Come on! Sam!
Oh, Stanley. Taylor, sit down. How's your heart?
Sam, Katie, can you please tell me why you had to use the office for the cat property this year? Isn't that what cabinet shirts are all about?
In fairness, I didn't think it was a big deal that Cabinet and Decca used the same kind of video.
Identity theft is not a joke, Sam! Millions of families suffer every year!
Miss Journey would never approve of this.
Well, now, Miss Smith, we know we can't use the office, but how can we make this work?
How?